Thank you. gentlemen, like to welcome you to the beautiful Hawaiian Islands. We've just landed on the island of Oahu at the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport. The local time here is 12:46, and we'll be taxiing for just a few minutes, so please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until we come to a complete stop at the terminal building and the captain turns off all the seatbelt signs. That'll be your indication. It's safe for you to get up and check around you for all your care items you brought on board. Be sure to check the seat pocket ahead of you, underneath the seat in front of you, and also look up in the overhead compartments for your items. And please be careful, your items could have shifted during the flight. They could fall out when the compartment doors are open. You'll be leaving us through the first and second doors on the left side of the aircraft. Watch your step out onto the jetway. There might be a slight floor level change, and please refrain from smoking until you're completely outside of the terminal and in designated smoking areas. We'll get your baggage claim information very shortly once we open our doors, but that will be in the Inner Island Terminal. And to get there, you can make the short 10-minute walk, or you can go out to the curbside and catch the Weeki Weeki shuttle bus. That's a blue and white bus that pulls up to the curb. That'll take you into the Inner Island Terminal. Once you get there, you go down to the ground floor for baggage claim. And if you're connecting onto other flights with us, just check the monitors and go directly to those gates. Your bags will be automatically transferred. And on behalf of all of us here at Hawaiian Airlines, we'd like to thank you very much for flying with us. Until we have the pleasure of meeting you again on another flight, we'd like to extend you a very warm aloha and mahalo for flying with us on Hawaiian Airlines.
Minutes until Southwest gets off our gate, then we'll be on our way. Mahalo.